A lot of cranes.
Yeah.
Are they repaired and working?
The big blue ones are. The
old grey ones?
The old grey ones, no, not at the moment. Some are, but not all. There's $40 million being spent on this port.
$40 million?
$40 million being invested in this port alone in order to get the infrastructure sorted out.
I'm not sure. I'd have to go and, you know, at least read road signs and things like that. It just means you can talk to these guys a bit if you've got some idea about the language.
What's up? What's up? What's up?